Okay, to substantiate this suggestion about the BTUs per hour and all that stuff, this is a movie of the trailer. It goes that way, got a water cooler over there, got a pretty woman sitting right there, got a cat right there which puts out some heat. We got a hall down this way, and then we got one swamp cooler which blows through those ducts up there. Got another swamp cooler that blows through that duct here. Okay, that's the front section of the triple wide. Then we go in the other section of the triple wide, we have the kitchen. Okay, that way in the other section is the bathroom. Okay, now we walk into the workroom. Got shelves, various parts. Got another swamp cooler over there on the corner, kind of a small one. Got a storage room in here, some books and stuff in it. Got more parts and stuff over here. Got the Vernon Orgasmatron right there. There we got a test set that I'm building right there. Over here we have my PC. There on the top we have my Keithley 0.05% precision laboratory digital multimeter. There we have my Hewlett Packard digital scope with fast Fourier transform and all that stuff. Over here we have a function generator and a frequency counter. Down there we have an AC test source like 120 volts, 5 amps, stuff like that. Got another scope down there. Got the TrendNet camera for the IP dildo or Vernon Orgasmatron right there. Workbench of parts over there. So that is the space that has to be cooled.